guys, so today I filmed my makeup routine. It's just an everyday makeup routine. It takes about 10 minutes, sometimes even less. It's just perfect for everyday wear, nothing too heavy, it's quite dewy. And yeah, so if you want to see this look, then please keep watching. Oranges, Ginzing oil-free energy boosting gel moisturizer. So I'm just going to put that all over my face and rub it in. It's raved about a lot. It does give a nice glowy leave to the skin, which is the makeup. So the first makeup product I have is concealer. So because this is for every day, I'm not going to put on foundation or anything, because I don't want it to be heavy. It's just for everyday wear, so I want it quite light. But it's the Tarte Shape Tape Concealer, which is this one. I'm saying I want it light. This is heavy concealer, so you only need the smallest amount. So I just put it under my eyes, between my eyebrows, a bit on my chin. And if I was doing a night out makeup, then I would use a beauty blender, but as it's for the day, I'll just use my fingers to blend this in. Next is blusher. I'm using this blusher. So the sign has completely come off, but it is MAC Tone Extra Dimension Blush. So I just use this stippling brush. This is from Real Techniques. Bit battered. That will do. So I just swirl my brush in the product. I do need quite a lot of this because blush is the first thing that comes off. Don't know why. And then blow it. Just add to the apples of your cheeks. Like so. And pretend to smile. Gives you that effect that you look radiant and well rested and youthful, which I don't. I also put this on my nose right here, the tip, just a little bit, and it just looks a bit more natural. So I also put this on my eyelids, just go like this, with the same brush. just leaves a really nice shimmer, which I love. Then I curl my eyelashes, so these are just basic Primark eyelash curlers, I think. Just be careful. Next, I put on bronzer. So I use MAC Give Me Sun Mineralized Skin Finish. I know a lot of people use this, and after I bought it, I didn't use any other bronzer, so it's really nice. It's not orangey, it's more bronzy. So I just apply it with a Bobbi Brown bronzing brush. It's quite small and cute. Just swirl your brush in it, blow it, and then apply to your cheekbones. So I suck my cheekbones in. Actually, dab. Instead of blending or whatever. And also apply this to your forehead so it looks more natural, like the sun has hit it. Blends really nice, and then join it almost as if you're doing a three, blend it on your jawline and then your neck, because we haven't got foundation, you will have to bring it down your neck or you will look like you're wearing a mask. So just spray that. So because I'm not wearing powder, it does a good job of keeping the makeup on. So look, it's really glowy and dewy. Look at that glow. And it's really nice for everyday makeup. I mean, it takes me about 5 to 10 minutes, depending on how slow I'm going. And yeah, so that is everything. Hope you enjoyed it. If there's any videos you'd like me to record, let me know. Thank you.